Japanese legend that folding 1,000 cranes in honor of someone shows that they were held in very high esteem. So Robert Sheldon was commissioned to write this piece in honor of Charlie Quampy, a very popular, I'm assuming, band director in Florida, and was a close friend of Robert Sheldon. So this is an elegy written to honor his specific interest in Japanese culture and their wind bands. There's a recurring four-note theme that starts out pretty haunting in the beginning, but turns very peaceful by the end of the piece. And this piece shows just the range of emotions that can be experienced after losing a very close loved one, and having personally lost someone very close to me, I think it does a very accurate job of showing the range of emotions and just how intense the pain and the sorrow can be, while how intense the just feeling happy and remembering the good times by the end. So, on to 1,000 cranes.